Shedu bele bele, shedu bara bara, shedu bele bele. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your girl Flora, aka Floxy Florendo. I know that you're wondering, why is Flora holding stone? Does she want to beat people? Of course, I want to beat people, but that one is in the private because I have so many lists. And I'm holding this. You're wondering, what is this thing? This is called the street refillable kettlebells. And you know what? This is for the fit farm people. This is for people that they want to, you know, do their fit farm at home. They don't want to go to the gym. You are still wondering, how does this and this go together? Now, this is where I want to show you something. If you want to see, watch to the end.
As you can see, this is the street refillable kettlebells, and that is stone that I am putting inside. Put the one that your body can carry, though. Don't go and overdo and do Batista. You are seeing that I'm sewing it in between so that I close the mat at which, you know, the stone was put inside through. Sew it properly, tighten it. Oh, look at my hand. It's like I did tailoring job. Of course I did. So I'm tightening it to the best of my capacity and knowledge, and I tightened it, and it's firm. As you can see, it's firmly tied, and you see nothing is coming out.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you have viewed what I just did now, you can see this is how it is now. In this form, if the stone is too much for you, reduce it. If it's not too much for you, again, you can add to it in case you want to over-muscle it. Use it for your sit-ups. Use it to do all this your side exercise. Use it, people that want to have acne, and you say, I don't want to go to the gym, or they will see my tummy, or they will see my body, or you can have this at home. You can pack it, travel with it, anywhere you go, you can have it. Just go to Street Fit NG on Instagram. Follow them, order from them, and start using it. It's just small thing that you need, because this summer, you know, I'll have to summer up. That is why I want to go and... It's like this one is too heavy for me, and we have to reduce it. You did not, this stone is too much now. You want to break my back?